Hello, my name is Dr. Alan Patterson. I'm a specialist in the area of leadership development. Today I want to talk to you briefly about how to build a base of credibility and trust. The reason this is critical is that credibility and expertise are really not the same thing. People can assume that because they are good at what they do and knowledgeable and have a lot of experience, that they will be credible. But you have to think about what credibility actually means. Credibility is the value that other people attribute to you, not because of simply what you do, but how what you do and what you know and the experience you have helps them. So credibility is not about you. It's about the success that you can provide for other people. If we take the two together, expertise and credibility, that helps you build a base of personal competence. So let's talk about how you build credibility. The first thing is what I have already described, is the realization that this isn't simply about what you do, it's how other people view you. If I had to pick the biggest credibility building skill, that's a mouthful, it would be listening. People are more likely to grant you credibility and trust you when you are listening and they are speaking. It is a primary skill in this area, and it's one that we can't leave to chance. It's important that that skill is built. I think one of the biggest compliments a person can give is that they are working with someone that's really a good listener, especially if that's your boss. The other pieces I think we're very familiar with when we talk about being open and honest with people about what you can and you can't accomplish. And you talk about how you can then be available and approachable to other people. Visibility is a huge part of building credibility. And I encourage my clients, whether they sit in a cube or sit in an office, to be visible by getting out and about and available to other people. It's amazing what just that connection can bring in terms of making you credible with others. The big deliverable for you, the big nugget for you to remember about building credibility, it's all about committing and delivering to others. And the reason the commitment is important is because it's a promise. If you're telling a colleague that you'll have that report for them on Monday, they should expect that's what they'll get and that's when they'll get it. The commitment is a promise and the delivery is following through. So the credibility gets built by your continuously delivering something that's important to other people beyond making a commitment for it. And you do this over and over and over again. Credibility is fundamental to your career. It's not just what you know, it's the people around you and dealing with them in a very effective and personal way. Again, as I've said in other videos, this isn't about whether you're an extrovert or an introvert. This is about being able to make a connection with people that you're working with and that over time you'll be influential with in selling your point of view. I hope this has been helpful. This can be a deal breaker, a career breaker, if you don't establish that base of credibility. So it's something that you fundamentally can build through these skills that I alluded to earlier. I'm Dr. Alan Patterson. I want you to come back. We've got many more topics to talk about, and I'll see you the next time.